This is my life. Me, alone, with no one around me, no one to talk to. No one around me. I'm afraid to tell my parents and friends. Well, my parents. I don't have any friends. They drove them all away. And by they, I mean my bullies. They said things about me that weren't true. Stole my phone and sent my friends nasty messages, leaving me to get the blame. It isn't fair. I can't deal with it anymore. I try to hide, but they always find me, watching to see if I tell anyone. And I bet you're all wondering why I don't tell anyone. If I did, they would make the bullying worse. Worse than it already is. I don't see how it could get any worse, but they would find a way somehow. I started self-harming, hoping it would all go away. I go to bed every night, hoping I won't wake up, or it's all a dream, but it isn't. So I have no other choice. No one will care anyway. At least then, I'll be in my happy place.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone.
Someone is always there to talk to, someone will always care. You won't be anyone suffering.
Us around you are having the same feelings, suffering in silence. You don't realise it, but other people can help. You need to tell anti-bullying ambassador, parent, teacher, or anyone you can trust. Do not let the bullies win.
What you saw in the clip shouldn't happen to anyone, but it does. Get involved. Take a stand to bullying. I did. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.